Auburn and Alabama fans packed bars and restaurants in Jordan-Hare Stadium Saturday for a common goal to celebrate the Iron Bowl. And several of you joined WIAT 42 at our tailgate in the Uptown District in Birmingham for a unique Iron Bowl experience. We appreciate you joining us, too. Our team Reed was there and captured all of the action.
Roll Tide, Roll Tide, Roll Tide.
Alabama fans, both young and old, were rooting on the Crimson Tide at Uptown Birmingham.
Being with my family and having fun while rooting for my team. Because it's competitive, fun to watch, and the food.
Alabama fans weren't the only ones having fun in Uptown Saturday afternoon. Star Wars stormtroopers and even Darth Vader himself were watching the Iron Bowl on the big screen. Cleo Clancy and his family are diehard Bama fans. Before kickoff, they were playing games and having some good family fun.
It's a wonderful opportunity to bring the family out and having fun during Iron Bowl week without being in the hustle and bustle of the traffic down at the Iron Bowl.
Clancy said the tailgate experience and getting to watch the Iron Bowl on the big screen was the perfect environment to see the Crimson Tide defeat Auburn.
You can have your house divided today, but today you've got to make a decision if you're going to be with Alabama or Auburn, and we're with Alabama.
In Birmingham, Tim Reed, WIAT 42 News, coverage you can count on.